morning, guys. Here is another day of what I eat. I am having two waffles with peanut butter and a little bit of syrup. And then I'm also having one of these big things of water. I will probably drink about 4 to 5 of these today. We are getting ready to leave, and I wanted to take a drink with me. So I am taking the hot tea that I have. I'm going to pour it into this cup. It has two Splenda, or two of the substituted sugars, and 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar. I'm going to add ice to that and then add my tea to that as well.
What day is today? Monday. Go figure, Monday. I hate Mondays. Anyways, I am doing a little bit of both. I'm doing what I eat in a day and vlog, because we have not a whole lot to do today. Allison, let me see if I can get you over there. There she is. She is going to the doctor's today. She just turned 12 in March, and she has to have her checkup, her 12-year checkup. So that's what we're doing today. And then I wanted to run to Home Depot and grab more rocks, because I'd like to paint more rocks. And then what else do we have to do? Oh, we have to run to the bank. I'm part of the PTA, and so we just have to do some PTA business there. So that's probably about it. Not too much going on. I'd like to paint some more rocks. I'm going to lay out some rocks today. I have a whole bunch of them, so I'd like to do that today. So that is what we are doing today. So exciting, right?
Sophia just read the sign and she goes, "Mom, our panties are important." It's our patients are important. But look what that says. So I can't record you getting a shot, Allie.
You wouldn't be in Hawaii.
Huh?
You would not be in Hawaii. I will not watch you. I'll make you delete that.
Make me delete it? You're going to do fine. Right, Soph? Sophia, why are your panties important?
So you don't pee your pants without your panties. Duh.
You're so goofy. Crazy kid. We are done with the doctor. Everything looks good. She is healthy as can be. There is just a few concerns about her. One being, which I have discussed this with you guys last year, about her scoliosis. She had to go to the doctor about her scoliosis last year. Well, she has mild scoliosis, so it wasn't a big deal, they said. But the doctor today said that it looks a little bit worse, and also her left leg is a little bit taller than her right leg, which we discussed this last year. But I guess it's a little bit worse this year than it was last year. So we need to go back to the orthopedic doctor and talk to them about it and see if we can do another x-ray on her. And then Sophia, we had talked about her for just a minute, because she's starting to get car sickness. Every time she's in the car, she starts feeling really sick, and I have horrible car sickness. So she said just to feed her some crackers, something with salt in them, like a saltine cracker or something, because that helps to settle the stomach. And also, she needs to be sitting in the middle instead of on the side. So when she starts feeling car sickness, she has to sit in the middle to help her focus on the road a little bit better. Sorry if this is so shaky. I don't know why this is shaking. So that's what we have to do. Now we're going to go eat some lunch, because we are starving and it's 11 o'clock. I didn't think we'd be in the doctor's office that long, but we were. And yeah, so let's go eat. Chipotle's, and I got rice, black beans, cheese, and barbacoa. Some beans over there with a Sprite, or what do you have? Oh, sweet tea. And what do you have? Lemonade, rice and beans, and cheese, and a quesadilla. Yum.
guys, I only got through half, so I'm going to save the rest for dinner. Got some mold magic for slime we're going to be doing. So look out for some slime videos. I picked up some paint brushes. I bought this one for $9. I needed a whole bunch of little tiny paintbrush tips. So I bought that. And then I also got this big thing of paint. Pretty cool. Got some rocks so we can paint. And there's the butterfly again over there somewhere, and the pretty flowers. Look how pretty the flowers are. Beautiful. Okay guys, we are home and we just got done with the bank and everything. So we are going to go ahead and finish our Chipotles because we are starving. Finally ate. Now I am relaxing watching YouTube and I am eating some cotton candy. I will add in the clip on how we got this cotton candy right now. Over the weekend, Sophia wanted something really fun to eat for lunch, so we went to Golden Corral, and of course, her favorite was the dessert bar where they have the chocolate fountain and all-you-can-eat cotton candy. Cotton candy stealer. You stealing cotton candy?
Yeah.
Now we have three cotton candy. Cotton candy is probably my favorite thing to eat. It's nothing but sugar. Now what are you eating? A tomato right after an orange? That's so gross. But I love you, kid. We are ending the night with relaxing and dinner. So we are going to have a couple of pieces of pizza and some lettuce with cheese, tomatoes, and ranch dressing for our salad. And I think we're going to call it a night. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe. If you like these videos, when you give a thumbs up, I'll know to make more. Bye, guys.